she did, she never did say so to Daddy. She never wanted to be more than mother and a wife. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. The only thing that seemed to be important in her life was to make our house a home and make us happy. Mama never wanted any more than what she had. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. He often left her all alone, but she didn't mind staying home. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. And she never missed the flowers and the cards he never sent her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. Being took for granted was a thing that she accepted, and she didn't need those things to make her happy. And she didn't seem to notice that he didn't kiss and hold her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. One morning we awoke just to find a note. Mama carefully wrote and left to Daddy. And as he began to read it, her ears could not believe it. The word she had written there to Daddy. She said, "The kids are older now, they don't need me. I'm going to search for love I need so badly. I have needed you so long, but I just can't keep holding on. She never meant to come back home. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy.